to whom this nigga trying to showboat for now at this point. You feel me? Motherfuckers, you think because you got some motherfucking, some money, you know what I'm saying, through pandemic, that a motherfucker, you can handle motherfuckers any kind of way. No, motherfucker, I'm grown as hell, you're going to handle me accordingly. I'm not the fat bitch that like cake, that like motherfucking Twinkies and shit that you can bring back a Twinkie to and think shit sweet. Second of all, you understand, I don't give a fuck what you're going through. You know what? You a junkie anyways. Like, why did I even try to help you? You got to help your fucking self. I don't give a fuck about your motherfucking money. That's why you mad, nigga. Cause I ain't need shit from your ass. I thought a nigga said I was a bum and get a check and all that shit. But you the same motherfucker wanna lay up in this motherfucker. You wanna lay up in this bitch with a motherfucker. You hear me? You lucky I took your red ass in, motherfucker. Bitch, I'm not no ugly ass bitch. Fuck wrong with you, nigga. Fuck out of here. All my motherfucking people already said, what the fuck am I doing? Nigga trying to trap the save a hoe? Get the fuck out of here, little dude. You ain't talking about shit. You ain't talking about shit. It's the thanks I get. And you wanna talk shit? The thanks I motherfucking get? Yeah, okay. Yeah, it ain't your shit, huh? It ain't your shit, huh? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's how that shit go. I thought a nigga said something. That still roll his motherfucking pants up. That still roll his motherfucking pants up to his goddamn and cuff them bitches. Fuck is you talking about? I thought a nigga said something. They ain't got no teeth in this motherfucking mouth. I thought a nigga said something steady, put out that same motherfucking little couple $100. Talking about what the fuck you a cop, what you got? Bitch, you can't even spend a dollar. Fuck out of here. You wait till I have motherfucking company. Try to stunt. Bitch, ain't no stunting me. Fuck you thought this was. But since you want to put a motherfucker, put shit out there. Yeah, you mad because I said you weren't about to do all that extra activity in front of my motherfucking house? Oh, I just sleep outside. No, get the fuck on. Get the fuck on. Police took you where you had to go? Police ass nigga? Fuck out of here. You don't pump no motherfucking kind of fear in my motherfucking heart, nigga. Talk about what you gonna do on your life. You studying for the book, nigga. You like prison, nigga. Fuck out of here. So whatever type of time you want, I'm on it too. You ain't running shit this way, my baby. That's your motherfucking problem. You telling the fat bitches what to do, nigga. So disrespectful ass. You and a nigga here talking about some bitch ain't got no ass or no titties. Guess what? And they love me. You don't love me. Fuck out of here, nigga. You mad because I ain't asked you for shit. Because you can't run my motherfucking little piece of shit now. You can't do what the fuck you want to do in my motherfucking, you know what I'm saying, in the presence of a real boss, nigga. Yeah, fuck is you talking about? Yeah, I woke up like this, nigga, all on the motherfucking book. That's what you do. You a stunner, right? All that stun shit don't get you nowhere, my dog. 2020, guy. Fuck out of here. This how you stunt. This how you stunt. Look, you can talk. I can talk too, Big T. Talk, Big T. You don't know shit about me, little dude. Who is you? Who is you? Took your ass in. You know what I'm saying? Because your motherfucking baby mama threw your ass out, nigga. You had probation on your motherfucking head, nigga. You ain't confusing me, nigga. Fuck kind of nigga is you? I got brothers, motherfucker. You don't know how to treat a motherfucker. You think because you got a couple dollars through this COVID shit, the fuck, you think you gonna die with that? That shit don't make me or break me, nigga. I ain't got a flash for no motherfucker book, nigga. Or talk about no motherfucker body, but I am now. And I thought a nigga that ain't got no a pot to piss in and wouldn't throw that bitch out. Nigga, when I met you, was sleeping in the motherfucker bando, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you? Bitch won't even let you cut a motherfucker light on, nigga. You stress that shit to me, nigga. I ain't stressing over here, nigga. You mad because I ain't asked you to pay for shit? Huh? I don't want shit from your ass. Huh? Because you ain't about to run over me, nigga. Keep that little 60-whatever thousand and shove it up your motherfucking dickhead, bitch. If you think I give a fuck. And I said what I said.